After the Armistice Day episode, Bill Wilson remembered what Dr. Silkworth had told him, and he came to the conclusion that he was indeed a hopeless alcoholic. But being the personality type he was, he decided if he was going to be a drunk, he was going to be the number one drunk. And also, he decided that he was going to be damned if he was going to die in some mental hospital somewhere. So he decided that he was simply going to drink himself to death. And he decided he would just go spend the rest of his time trying to procure however much gin it required to keep him constantly drunk. And he was determined that that was the way he was going to end his life. And by all accounts, he was getting to be a pretty sad condition, when one day he got a telephone call from his old buddy, Ebby Thatcher. And Ebby Thatcher asked him if he could come over and see him. And Bill Wilson thought, that's exactly what I need, somebody I can drink with, because Bill Wilson said he hated to drink alone, which is hard for people like me to really relate to, but I can see that, where he just absolutely hated to drink alone, but he was determined he was going to drink himself to death. That'll tell you something about the alcoholic mind right there. But Bill Wilson was procuring the last amounts of alcohol he had stashed away from his wife, preparing for the day to have a wonderful time drinking and reminiscing with his old buddy Ebby Thatcher. And it's that event that things didn't exactly turn out like he planned, thankfully for us.